Am I the only person struggling with this stinking plant? This stuff grows so fast, it's a daily chore. I've never seen it till it killed half my backyard. It seems to steal all the water. The patches in my yard have cracks in the soil all around where it grows. The green picture is the plant in infant stages. Once it grows slightly larger than that, it starts growing over the top of the grass, leaving nothing behind, just dry soil. The purple one is after a few days of interaction with MSM turf. If I left it alone, it would eat the entire yard. What is this? What nutrients is it depleting? No grass will even grow easily after it's been there. It's almost like it kills the grass and contaminates the soil after. Wow. And this is David. Love the explanation, right? Look, we thank you for the picture.
Yes, thank you.
Corn Speedwell is what that is. Mm-hmm. Corn Speedwell. It's a winter annual broadleaf weed.
Yes. All right.
But guess what condition it likes to grow in? When you have soils that are low in fertility and high in soil moisture, mm-hmm. it's going to love you. It's going to try to take over.
So he needs to do a soil test and fertilize his yard to make sure that the grass. Now, he's in Kentucky, so right. It might be a bunch type grass, the fescues or the Kentucky 31s that he has. And that's going to be a different type of, you know, fertility that he's going to need on those versus what we have further south and as in Bermudas and zoysias.
Yeah, and the zoysias, right.
But but the soil test and it will tell him what is lacking and what he can put down. The only thing I'm concerned about is I don't think he's spraying it with the correct
right, because
herbicide.
He's using MSM turf, which controls some broadleaf weeds, but it controls more grasses than weeds. Right. So I would suggest using the three-way herbicides, right? Mm-hmm. The broadleaf weed killers, something that contains 2,4-D, MCPP, dicamba, read and follow the label. It's gonna be multiple applications, right? But that should slow down your corn speedwell. But something else I'll let go back to that you mentioned. I always like to talk about cultural practices first.
Yes.
Right. So soil tests, you're going to fertilize according to your soil test. Make sure you're watering efficiently. But guess what? The third thing is make sure you're mowing at the right height. You know, that makes a difference as well. And something else, too, about corn speedwells, I'm sitting here thinking about it, can actually grow in shady conditions. So mm-hmm. make sure you have the right grass for the right situation.
Oh, that's true.
Right. So that's something else, you know, Mr. David, that I, you know, think about as well.
Because he says there's some bare spots.
Yeah, some bare
spots. So, I mean, bare spots, is it under a tree?
Yeah.
So that it, maybe he needs to change what's growing under there because it's the wrong grass for that area? Or is it just that he hasn't overseeded? Because in that part of the country, they'll overseed, you know, the rise in the fescues and all that kind of stuff.
Yeah.
The Kentucky's bluegrasses, you know, once and twice a year. So is it not thick enough that it's keeping the other weeds out?
Which
and then
right.
And this is the problem. So you want to put pre-emergence down to control the seeds from the weeds,
right.
But you can't do that and seed it also.
Right.
You have to not use pre-emergence if you're going to keep seeding grass in that area.
Exactly right. So the grass, you know, if you're going to use, if you're going to seed it, okay, we want to make sure that the seeds do come up, but you can use a pre-emerge. Mm-hmm. Now, a pre-emerge that you can use to control corn speedwell is going to be something like dithiopyr. You're going to read and follow the label. Pendimethalin is another mm-hmm. one that you can use, but make sure that those, you know, seeds have germinated. They've been
first.
Up for a little while before you apply a pre-emerge.
Right.
All right. So, but you can use a pre-emerge. Just make sure the seeds
are up. The timing
has
got to be right.
Timing is everything. So pre-emerge.
Let your seed, if you're going to put down seed, put seeds down first, let them come up.
Let them come up.
Then put pre-emergent down for the other weeds.
Right. And again, dithiopyr or pendimethalin. Or, you know, of course the weeds are already there, so you have to use a broadleaf weed herbicide. Thanks for watching the video. We hope you enjoyed. To subscribe, click below.